all go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What gives you purpose in your studies and your work and your daily activities is to dedicate them to Allah. It's to be a servant of Allah and to work in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's what gives you purpose. If you eliminate God from the picture, there is no purpose. You all die and will become dust and that's it. What is it that gives you purpose? Allah. That I dedicate my work to my Creator. Yes, I know I have to work, but my intention is to dedicate my work, my studies to the Almighty God. I say, oh Allah, you created me with a purpose. You created me to worship you. You created me to learn. You gave me the intellect so I educate myself. You created me to help others. You created me to be spiritual and bring and break my attachment to this materialistic dunya. Because you gave me a soul and you want me to empower my soul. Therefore, I will dedicate my actions to you. When I study for your sake. When I work, I study, I work for your sake. When you dedicate all of this to Allah, then your purpose is, I am being an obedient servant to Allah. And there is nothing more honorable than that, brothers and sisters. Because Allah is the king of the universe. Allah is the good, the goodness. He's the source of all goodness. He's the source of all richness. He's the source of all beauty. When you work for Him, you're connecting yourself to that infinite source. That's the most beautiful purpose.